Alright, so today I'll be informing the class on some of the worst sports franchises in professional sports. And I'm gonna start off with the Pittsburgh Pirates in the MLB. This team has one of the longest World Series droughts in the whole MLB. And for the past 20 years they've had a losing season. They just can't get past like a certain part in the playoffs. And I think it's because they have like poor players. Some of their players are poor and they have bad managers and GMs, and they just could never like form a winning team, make it to the World Series and have like a winning season, or they just been bad. It needs some help. And another team is the Detroit Lions, and they're in the NFL. In 1942, this team went 0-11, and the team was so bad they only scored 5 touchdowns throughout the whole season, and they never scored more than 7 points. They just were terrible. And I think it was because they could never keep a coach, and they never had a good coach who could like work with the team for years and make them better. So that was played a big part into why that team was bad. And they only been to the playoffs like 9 times out of the 53 years that they've been in the league. And they've also never played in a Super Bowl. They've had good players, but like I don't know why they just can't like form a good team. And it's probably because of their like front office, and then they're bad in the draft, so they like pick bad players and bad coaches. They can't keep their coach, so good back in like the like 60s, 70s, 80s, and 90s. And then they traded like one of their best players in Patrick Ewing. And from there they kind of went downhill. And they just had bad drafts. Like they would take bad players all the time. And I don't know. They would pick like, there'd be good players in the draft, and they'd be like worried about, this guy's too small, like for Steph Curry. The Timberwolves, or the Knicks. The Knicks passed on Steph Curry also. And I think, no way, that's wrong. But yeah, they have poor draft decisions, and yeah, they did actually pass on Steph Curry, my bad. And they can never sign like big time free agents. And it's kind of weird because it's like a big city, and you'd think that like NBA stars would want to go and play there and like perform in New York, but I think it's like they have a bad GM. He makes bad moves, and like the players can't trust that, so like, they don't sign big stars because of that reason. Cleveland Browns are an NFL team, and they're also one of the worst teams in professional sports. You guys probably heard about how bad the Browns do like every year. And they were pretty good like way back in the days, like in the 60s to 80s. And their front office makes poor decisions too. And they draft poor players, and they just perform poorly. And this team also doesn't get good coaches. They hire a coach and then they fire him. Then they hire like another one, and they just always have a new coach like every year. And that's not good for a team. And the quarterback is like supposed to be one of your best players on the football team, and these guys just can't. can't get a good quarterback. We've had so many quarterbacks and so many coaches, and it doesn't work well for them. And those are just some of the worst sports franchises in professional sports. And hopefully they get better, but if you guys are like into sports and want to have a team, I would not recommend these teams because they're pretty bad.